subacromial bursa. So what is a bursa? It is thin lubricated cushions, points of friction between the bone and the surrounding tissues. So coming to the subacromial bursa, this is the largest bursa of the body. It is situated below the coracoacromial arch and the deltoid muscle. Below the bursa, there is tendon of supraspinatus and the greater tubercle of the humerus to which the muscle is attached. This bursa is very important for the abduction of arm at the shoulder joint because it protects the supraspinatus tendon from friction against the acromion process, and during overhead abduction, the greater tubercle of the humerus passes under the acromion process, which is actually facilitated by this bursa. This is the sagittal section passing through the subacromial bursa. So this is the subacromial bursa, which is located below the coracoacromial arch and the deltoid muscle. Below the bursa, we have the tendon of supraspinatus and the greater tubercle of humerus. This is very important because this protects the supraspinatus from friction against the acromion process, and during overhead abduction, the greater tubercle moves under the acromion process, which is facilitated by the presence of this bursa. Thank you.